It's in there like swimwear. At the very, very bottom of my screen, it says in there like swimwear. It's like in blue. I don't remember how I put that on. Add me. What are you doing, Trump? The skin's over there. Don't use those ones. Oh, there's none right there. Oh, you got a skin in there? Okay, put it.
Yeah, the bag. I put it in here so I wouldn't air out.
Oh.
When
it dry out. Did you add me? No bueno. Live with Clyde. Live with Gerald. In the mix, in there like swimwear. Ugh, yup. No one will ever watch this. Okay, Gerald, we can say whatever we want.
Maybe one day if I get out there, I'm like, hey.
You go check out my YouTube, bro. It's pretty good. Because you gotta play a lot to make montages. You gotta play a fucking lot. You gotta make it. If you're gonna make a 20 long, like 15 minute video of montages, it's already like fucking more than like fucking 50 games, probably. Hell yeah. It's always dead end, but I'll go. You should. Alright, motherfucker. You punk bitch, mother. Oh, shit. Yo, yo.
I'm sorry. Forgive me, papa.
Bro, this is some bullshit. Oh my fuck. Alright. No. You are full of lies, I say. Bitch fucking sucks ass. Bro, this bitch sucks ass. You don't even mercy though. Peter Parker who? Oh shit. That comeback though. Do what? It don't matter. Fuck it. Did you use all your weed? Goddamn, nigga. Oh yeah, right. Did you use the herbs?
I didn't use all of them. Still got about two.
But
I used
the drone.
Did what? I used the rest of that drone that was on the.
That was already up there.
Yeah, mama told me I had to use it.
Oh, what she had? So this is that end use? No.
Mixed together.
It feels good in here with both of them are a little bit. Still a little hot.
feels way better than what it did earlier.
Hell yeah, earlier was hot in the motherfucker in here when Jerry was sleeping in the bitch.
I don't know how that nigga was sleeping in here.
I know Jerry was hot as fuck.
You streaming?
You piece of shit.
I'm the piece of shit.
Wow. Alright, motherfucker. Because I haven't played all day.
Yeah, you should stay the night.
So he misses his PlayStation. Hold on, move on, move on, move on.
Trying to kill that.
Gerald.
Cunning. Never again. Next time I get paid with my dad, I'm gonna buy wax.
We need an extra collector in the torch.
That's what we got Jerry for.
I don't have the fatality for that. I wish I did. Come on, Gerald. We're going so hard earlier. If that nigga can cook my ass, he's gotta be better with him. You're good with him, but you gotta combos and combos, yeah, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna lose to fucking Sub-Zero. We're gonna lose to any... The first person to step to us is gonna fucking drop us. More Texas, nigga. It's North America, Mexico, fucking everywhere, nigga. Canada, other places. It's gonna be at least a good, I say, 2,000-3,000. It'll be live to go to an actual tournament. You know what I mean? Now, telling you, Job, when we get older, nigga, we gotta go to Comic Con. Nigga, I'll fucking be in that hole, nigga, swear to God. I'll go dressed up for some shit. Shit, nigga, swear to God, I'll go in that motherfucker dressed up, nigga. I'll be fucking Naruto Uzumaki in that bitch, thinking, Black Naruto, what's going on? Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Meow. That's what I was trying to do the whole time. Yeah, Raiden's alright. He's pretty good. You gotta learn this over. You gotta learn that overhand move. I think it's back triangle. That one right there, it could save your fucking life. I swear to God. Especially when a nigga's just blocking like a bitch. Especially on the floor. Floor blocking. And then the dog had to grab what? Had to grab what? So look, watch this shit. Oh. Well, I couldn't do it right there, but. Oh, what? You can teleport? How do you teleport? I don't think I have it. That. What the fuck are you swinging at, Gerald? Oh. Bitch ass nigga, bro. You can do that too, I swear you can. You traded it. Hold on, let me figure this brutality out right quick. Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, it didn't work. Let me figure it out right quick. Let me figure it out right quick. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I just pressed RT circle. I don't even have this one. Oh yeah, I do have this one. I was gonna say, I don't even have this one, but yeah, I've seen it. I remember Geraldo. Raiden's pretty cool, it's just, nigga's hard to play as. He got some range with his staff, if you know how to use it. We just gotta learn the basic combos, but I'm telling you, basic combos will save your fucking life. We pretty much are training all the time. We gotta look at the moves. Yeah, it teaches you the thing for every person, but it only teaches you their, like, basic. It only teaches you, like, 3 or 4 of them. It doesn't teach you all fucking, like, 20 of them. What's up, Zero? That's how I learned all those ice ones, where you could like press X 2 times or do ice. There's another combo where it's like down, circle, triangle, square, and then he'll fucking punch you with the ice fist. I just don't ever do it because I never get. I know. Every time I get close to you, you're just blocking. Shut the fuck up, bro. You're not good at the game, dude. Damn, that is one. That nigga code constructs. Oh, yeah, level person. No, code con's pretty good. Bitch. Dodger didn't hit with that upstrike. Bro. How do you play as this nigga, dog? You're cheating. You know how to play as him. I don't play as this nigga every day. But you played with him a couple of good times, a lot of good times. That could have been pretty bad for me. Come on now. Alright, motherfucker. I bit my fucking tongue. It hurt. Alright, motherfucker. I don't want to do it to you, Gerald. But now you leave me no choice. Come here, bitch. Bro. Sorry, pussy. Puss. Fuck you. This is bullshit. You fucking messy, that motherfucker. Whoa, come down, man. I can't, I already did it.
Oh yeah, fuck you.
I was looking at the brutalities, but I couldn't do it anyways. You're not good at the game. Motherfucker. Yo, bro, chill. It's just a game. Get over here, bro. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I jumped right onto that hole. Oh my god. You're a fucking pussy. Bro, what a fucking bitch. Aw, oh, you're a fucking hoe, nigga. Give me mercy. Give me fucking mercy. Fuck you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Come on. Sir, finish your Cheerios. Sir. No. No, it wasn't. Bro, cause that variation is just a little not the best, you know? Get better. It's the grab move, I'm not that good with it. That's just forward squirt. That's just forward circle. I don't know any combos. I only hit you with one or two combos that whole time. That was the one where he hit you over the head. I don't know how I did it. I was just pressing square and trying to go when it just happened. Oh. I think I have one of those skins. Yeah. Maybe, maybe. Oh, I know what you mean, where he doesn't have a hoodie on, a hood on. Only shorts, yeah. Figure some shit out. Bitch, you better back the fuck up, bro, too. I mean, I'm gonna let you win. Damn, bro, that's what that is? That's fucked up. That's like two free uppercuts right there. You can do it. I believe in you. The whoopee, yeah. By standing up. Dude. Bro, that should have been a brutality. You probably did more. I'll hit that brutality. I swear to God, I will. Looking like you a little ass. I mean, that'd be fucking sick. Oh, that's my phone. Hey.
Stab it. Stab it, you play with me.
You know what we should do? Go make some people. Yerd. I gotta go hunt for some variations right quick. We'll go help. What's shit? Bro, I used to roll in that book.
Gotta watch that smoke.
I'm sorry, Pop, you're good, man. What? I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. That boy's a menace. Mister. He picked who? He picked Liu Kang. Beat him on Kung Lao. Make that nigga regret ever stepping up to you, Daryl. Do I have good shit for? No, Gerald, you didn't do flawless on me.
I did,
but
watching it right now. You can watch the fucking video.
You're not doing like that, bro. Oh, I got a stunt double fucking brutality. I quit the stunt double. It has to be done. What stage? Yeah, man, I don't got no good costumes for really anybody. You got one person watching me? Damn, nigga, I don't got a person watching me, bro. I don't feel loved. I wanna feel loved, bro. Tell him. You gotta shout me out, Gerald. You gotta shout me out. Fuck, I don't know what this shit is. Mine? Alright, Gerald. You ready to get your ass whooped? Oh, you're fighting already? Why the nigga was gonna whoop your ass or what? Who's gonna beat up little old Gerald? He's gonna wipe little old Gerald in the asshole. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm sorry, viewer. Are you ready? Come on, man, hurry the fuck up. Nigga, you got two people watching you, bro? Come on, man. Alright. I'll pick Luke King. The other person left. He said, you bitch, motherfucker. You'll never make it into the YouTube world like that. You gotta calm down, sir. You can't censor live. Hold on, bro. Bro, bro, bro. Yo, that shit's exclusive. Yo! It says several special teleport attacks. That was only one, though. Gerald, Gerald, chill, 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 chill. Bro, 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 chill. No, they don't want to see you juggle, Gerald. They don't want to see you juggle. Oh, fuck you. Oh, you son of a bitch. I'm down there, sir. Missing port. Please. Please. You're out of a bitch. Please. Oh, nigga, I haven't seen this yet. Bitch. What a motherfucking asshole. I wonder who's watching you. Like, who would watch you? Someday, Gerald will become the best. We'll become the best YouTubers around. My turn to go try hard. It's time to watch your god die. he's your god to him, and you're gonna die. No, I was talking about your viewer. Nobody was ever talking to you, dog. Sorry. Stop it, pop up. Oh, that's bullshit. You know, you can amplify that? It just makes it so it puts them back in the air and you can do another combo. Bro, come on now. I was trying to kick him in the leg and it wouldn't work, and then I tried to get closer and it fucked me. Oh. Slow down there, sir. It's okay, baby. You know I do bless you. He left? Oh, I'm sorry, baby. That's for your one viewer. The one that left you. RIP that nigga. I thought he would do you, Gerald, but that boy's a dickhead. Maybe someday he'll come back. How'd you like to ask what we... Absolutely right, sir. Anime bitches, I like your tits.
Daddy, look at those fucking shrimps, dude. We're about to trip balls, dude. Should I pour it in? Hey, keep going, dude. Yep. Yeah, use them all, dude. Use all 5 grams. I'm trying to go to...
That's gonna be live, nigga. It looks like a story game. I don't know. I hope that bitch is online. I hope, bro. That bitch looks live. Nigga, me, you, what on that hoe, bro? Nigga. Because I know you can play with... I know there's 3 people that you can play as, but you can't play... I don't think you can play as Ash. I know it's Nomad... not Alibi. Who is it? Nomad and Lion, I think. Habana. Because that's the one that they saved. So you probably just end up saving her and then be able to play as her. I'm pretty sure she'll be a playable character. Nigga, if everybody in there is a playable character, that'd be alive. Ash is a commander, though. I don't think you'll be able to play as her. I could understand why, though. Oh. I'm down there, my good sir. Bro, you need to calm the fuck down, nigga. You ain't tripping. Alright, motherfucker. Bro, this is bullshit. I drop shot your ass. Hold on, bro, chill, bro, chill. Hold on, bro. Let me hit that brutality. Jared will do so great, bro. I was gonna do a different one. Final hit must come from TLT while being held by Aaron Black. Give me Missy. Bitch. Warzone? Or what do you want to do? Pick one.